Anyways, how many guitar players here in the crowd tonight? Keep those hands up. There's got to be more of you. Don't be ashamed. There you go. It's not like an alcoholic. You're a guitar player. Relax. One more time. Hands up. Just one more time. Let me count this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, how fucking cool is that, man? That's so incredible, man. Power to you. The reason I'm asking you is because there's always these young, like 14, 12-year-old, 15-year-old guitar players that come to our meet and greets, and we meet them outside the bus, and they get that look in their eye, and they're like, I'm fucking better than you, man. One day I'm gonna bury you up here, and that's what we want to see, man. We love that shit. And no matter if you're 15, 20, 30, 40, 60, like you right there, man. It's this kid right there. How old are you, buddy? 11 years old. What's your name, man? Chad? Jack?
That's right,
Jack. Jack, give it up for Jack, the future of rock and roll right there. All right, you can sit down now. It's still my show. It's still my show. You gotta earn this shit. But honestly, it don't matter if you're his age or you're 70 or 65, the fact that you're playing guitar in a tribute band, cover band for your girlfriend, to get up here one day, that's the success of it. It's not this bullshit. It's the fact that you're still playing. Keep on playing. That's what it's all about. I'm in a band called Extreme. I don't know if anybody knows who that band or not is, but appreciate it. Then you know, normally I'm up here doing shit like, you know. Not tonight though, not tonight. Take it easy over there. This girl's like, this is why I came to the show. To hear my fucking wedding song. But you're not here with your husband, are you? It's like the 80s all over again. Listen, sorry. I don't do a lot of instrumental shit, but tonight we're getting paid by the note, and I can't let Ingrid Malmsteen take all the fucking money tonight, so I gotta pay some bills here. Anyways, give it up for Ingrid Malmsteen, one of my heroes, right? Give it up for Steve fucking Vai, come on! These guys changed the game, they changed all our lives, all you guitar players, they affected all of us, and God bless America. I'm an immigrant from Portugal. I came over here back in the 1900s, back in 1971, I moved out here. I think that was my sister Teresa who's here tonight. Give it up for her. I love her very much. But I'm gonna do a little instrumental for you so I can pay some bills. Bumblebee!